One arrest last night in a police shooting in Shiprock from last Friday night. Police arrested Victor Tyler, and he is set to be in U.S. District Court today. Tyler was shot on Friday, and a Navajo officer was stabbed in the foot during a fight. Both of them should survive. Tyler was arrested by Shiprock Criminal Investigations officers from the Navajo Nation Public Safety Division and then turned over to FBI agents.